What's up, guys? Iceberg here. And today, as you can see, this is a little bit different than what I've been uploading. And this is just a channel update, and I'm playing Hearthstone because I am unable to upload videos from the Xbox. I use my Elgato thing because I cannot figure out my Elgato is funky and it's not working, and I've just been trying, so that's why I haven't gotten you a video since like last Monday. I'm sorry for that. But I'm actually using Bandicam to record this because I was going to use OBS, but my computer is not good enough, which means my computer really sucks to run OBS. So I'm actually using Bandicam, so there's probably going to be a watermark because I have the free version and I don't want to pay the $40 for it. But I'm in Hearthstone, and this is just going to be like an update type thing, so... Yeah, I just did, and never played Hearthstone. Well, I played Hearthstone a little bit on my phone like a year ago, year and a half ago, maybe. But, yeah, on my phone. I don't know, maybe it was last. I can't remember. It was a while ago. But I just did the practice missions or whatever. They make you do those 5 or 6 quests. I don't know, but my quest is to do 10 practice missions today. So, I don't know. I'm just going to do practice on normal, I guess. And it's supposed to... show you how really how to play the game. So I really have no idea. I know this is a big card. I guess I used in this person that I've played with already. I guess to unlock heroes you need to defeat them. Challenge your favorite. So I'll challenge this guy then. Hunter. I guess he's the first guy. But this is kind of just an update video. And it's probably going to be a lot of Hearthstone for the next couple weeks until I can get my Elgato or whatever I can get my Elgato fixed, but probably a month, maybe the beginning of May, I'll be able to make Black Ops videos again. But this is probably what it's gonna be, and tell me if you like it. Maybe this is about all my computer can run. Maybe I'll be able to make some other videos, I'm not sure. But I don't really know what I'm gonna do, so I'm kind of just going to play this, I guess, as practice. Keep or replace. I never had to do this in the beginning. I guess I replace this. Okay. Can I do that? Or what do I get? Okay, that's better. I can use that earlier. Because I only use mana. But I don't know. Maybe I could just, like, play this and try to get good at it. And maybe, I don't know, just to have fun with it. Because I've always wanted to get into Hearthstone, but I just never have. What is the coin? Gain 1 mana crystal this turn only. Well, I don't want to. I'm just going to go with Murloc. He's been always my play first, and I'm playing a Hunter. So I don't know. I'm kind of just on the beginner mode, I think. I have no idea. Maybe. But, end turn. Okay. I don't really know what I'm doing. I know you can click stuff here. Sweet. And then you can, like, launch things. Nice. What happened? I just didn't see what he used. Oh, he used this power up thingy. The steady shot. But basically, this is an update. This is going to be mostly Hearthstone for the time being. And then, yeah, basically, I only get 10 minutes to record this video, so I'm probably not going to even finish this match just because it's practice and it's just something to do. So I guess I'll play this dude now and I'll get some damage going. That's kind of, I know there's lots of strategies, and maybe I will do like a just let's play of me playing through every single match. Through all the stories. I think there's stories. I'm not sure. I'll have to look into it. And then this is an update that there will be no Black Ops videos for a while. It's going to be a lot of Hearthstone. But eventually Black Ops videos will come back. So this is just kind of an update. And thank you guys for watching. And I will see you next time. Goodbye.